Good evening. Fires are burning across large parts of
Britain that is only getting
high tonight in London, one day after
the fatal police shooting of a young father.